Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Techy here. In case you are new to this channel, I make videos on tech tutorials, app review, and make money online. Don't also forget to subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell to receive notification whenever I release a new video. In this video, I'm going to show you how to use Easyworship 7 with vMix. Okay, without any further delay, let's dive into the tutorial, okay? So I'm just going to minimize this, my vMix window here, and open my Easyworship 7. You can see here. Okay, still loading. Continue. Okay, so this is my Easyworship 7. I'm just going to remove it from life. You can see it's no longer live. Okay, so the next thing to do is go over to vMix. You can see vMix here. Go to settings here. You can see. Go to settings, you can see settings. Okay. And then over to output NDI and SRT. Okay. So turn on the NDI. Okay, you can see NDI on. Okay. Click on OK. So you restart vMix to apply changes. Just click on yes. And the vMix will restart itself. Okay. Okay, my vMix has restarted now. I'm just going to go over to my Easyworship 7 software. Click on edit. You can see the edit there up by your left. Click on edit and select options. You can see, select the options. You can see here, see my live options. Select output monitor and alpha channel. Okay, it's on costume position. I'm just going to click on it and select NDI stream. You can see here. NDI stream, select NDI stream, and then your output format. You can select anything you want. This is my laptop default format, 1280 by 720. I'm just going to select that and click on OK. You can see, so I'll click on our Easyworship. You can see here, then go over to my vMix, click on add input here. You can see. And then select NDI and desktop capture. See, it's loading. You can see our Easyworship Live here. You can see Easyworship Live. Select Easyworship Live and OK. You can see here. So whatever changes we are making here will also appear on our vMix. You can see. So you can just minimize this. Move it to the left. You can see. Here, I move it here. Okay, just trying to minimize it, pull it down. You can see here, so whatever changes you are making on Easyworship is reflecting on vMix. You can see songs and the scriptures. You can see everything is reflecting on vMix. So in the next video, I'm going to show you how to remove Easyworship 7 watermark on vMix. Don't also forget to subscribe to this channel and turn on the notification bell to receive updates whenever I release a new video.